New tonight, police say a woman threatened animal control, and that led to a SWAT standoff. It happened in East Point on Center Avenue. Look at this video. It shows police right there arresting the woman. They say she threatened animal control with a knife before barricading herself inside her own home. We also shot video of animal control right there taking the dog away. We're asking for the suspect's name.